Welcome to the animal rescue station. I'm the animal keeper, Kiki. Let's use a drone to find out which animals need our help. Drag the center position and locate the injured animals. A picture is taken once you locate them. A frozen crocodile is found. This is a sick peacock. A rhinoceros is stuck in the tire. Choose a truck and pick up the injured animals.
Hoi, hoi.
Follow the animal icons and you will find the injured animals. Drag the animal onto the truck. Take them back to the rescue center for treatments. Animals move into the new dormitories. The lake is frozen, and the crocodile is also frozen. The crocodile is saved! But it's still shivering with cold. Wow, those are crocodile eggs. The crocodile eggs will hatch more quickly in a warm nest. The baby crocodiles are hatched! That's great!
Yeah, yeah.
The mommy crocodile and her babies are very happy. Crocodiles like to eat fish. Please help examine it. It is very healthy now. You've helped an animal again. The neck of the rhinoceros is stuck in the tire. Let's help it. Keep going! The rhinoceros is almost free! The neck of the rhinoceros is injured! Its horn is also broken. Turn the handle to make a new horn for the rhinoceros. Smooth out the broken edges of the horn. Awesome! The rhinoceros has a new horn. Rhinoceroses like to eat all kinds of leaves. Please help examine it. It is very healthy now. You've helped an animal again. Let's take it home. Rhinoceroses live in open grasslands. Goodbye, rhinoceros. The peacock is unhappy because it has a skin disease. Oh my, there are so many bugs on the peacock. The ointment will help the wounds heal. Peacock's skin disease is cured! It wants beautiful tail feathers! Like to eat leaves and insects. Please help examine it. It is very healthy now. You've helped an animal again. Let's take it home. Peacocks live in jungles. Goodbye, peacock.